Lakers number 6, Jermaine O'Neal, with his first personal foul of the game for Toronto. That's their second team foul.